Oh yeah, that's much better. Much better. And then there's a different feature that I can switch to. See how that works. Now this is the iPhone 11. It's not the Pro, but it still should have a good picture. Really don't know what the big deal is. But I guess I'll know when I compare it to my camera. The quality that is. So here's the trail. That quality, much better than the camera, at least it looks like it is anyway. Trying to make sure I don't get the street signs. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? It's beautiful. Get close up. Isn't that beautiful? The landscaping. So beautiful. Sometimes we gotta stop and enjoy the beauty around us. So beautiful. There's some beauty. Flowers. Those are pretty. Whoa, hear that dog? That sounds scary. That's pretty. I Amazing the things we take for granted. Gotta stop and see the beauty. I'm gonna walk into this little area right here. Now, I'm not even a quarter of a mile from home. So beautiful. Just the trail. I've lived over here so long, and this is the first time I've walked up in this little way area right here. Beautiful. Yep. So nice. All right. Stop and see the beauty. It's amazing how you can see people out and people will totally not speak to each other because of all that's going on in the world. It's really amazing. Interesting how people will have to know who you are before they appreciate you. Or we have to know who people are sometimes before we really appreciate who people are. There's that duck just still sitting out there. Wow. No wonder they're so friendly. The people are sitting there on the grass feeding them. Now this camera on my phone really is so much better than my camera. Wow. Look at the detail. Such a big difference. It's almost like there's a light on my camera, on my phone, but it's not. So beautiful.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. But this one's deep diving or whatever that duck is doing, with his head in the water. Can you see the other three back there? And then that one right there. Oh, there's one right here in the grass. Thank you. So beautiful out here tonight. So since I've been walking, I have walked about almost two and a half miles. But I wasn't as focused on walking tonight as I was on getting out here and enjoying the beauty of being outside. When you work at home, whoo, be inside all day, most of the day. Beautiful flowers. They're not big and bold, but they're beautiful. Let's see if they're really beautiful. They're just colorful. Don't know what kind there are. They look so much better on camera. The dog wasn't happy. Oops. Dropped my earbuds.